course, if you have these fancier serving boards, you can do a quick design like this. Put a little bit of the carrot for your guest, a little bit of the radish, just like so. These add a beautiful texture. A couple of tomatoes. And maybe a little bit of this leek. Just like so, a little garnish right here. So this would be another way to serve it. And of course, soy sauce and wasabi as well. But anyway, thanks for watching.